Okay, Poco F1 eGGNS emulator for Android. Still using the MIUI 12 Global Stable 12.0.0.3, I think. Yep. So far, no update. Let's see how Poco run the game. SD at 4, 5, 6 GB of RAM and 64 GB of storage. Let's begin. Full volume. Which one better, 732 or 845? This is a modified custom ROM. I think Poco will heat up for sure. At the moment, 32, 33. Okay, so far so good. Okay, already turned the language. Let's begin. Why? Three FPS. Fourteen FPS. Twelve FPS. 13. 13 FPS only. There's an animal inside the granny sack. Ooh, you wanna fight with me? 17 FPS. Can I see? What is that? 16. It's not. Well, maybe at least SD at 55. No, not yet. Maybe some other game it's playable, but not this Resident Evil 5. Twenty FPS. Oh, it's better on Poco. like that girl very fast. Oh, low battery. Now. How about we charge the phone? While playing, this may heat up the phone. Not advisable to do so. Well, it's charging now. Oops, sorry. 40, you see? 45. Temperature increase. Have to be careful. Otherwise, my Poco will explode.
Not
be as big as you, but I can still hold my hand. 17 FPS, 20 FPS. That is sticky. There's a knot over there. That. Hey, back that in the hub. Hey, you.
Did you hear that? It came from that building.
20 FPS, at least it's playable on Poco. On MI10, 23, 24 FPS. Poco, 20 FPS. Not bad. I'm sure it will. Oh no, was lost. Up 46 47, because I'm charging the phone. I will replay it again. Well, that's it. Stay tuned for the next video.